jam, sister.
Listen, Ellen, I made a deal.
Shut up, young rat. So you tried to shake me for this tomato, huh?
What is this? You said she was only a front.
Just a front? So that's the pitch.
Please, Ellen, you'll only get hurt if this...
Are you trying to threaten me? Look, sister, you're leaving here without this slug, or you ain't leaving at all. Now, what's it gonna be?
I paid 50 grand for him.
Okay, boys. Reason with her.
Wait a minute. That stuff went off years ago.
Well, I'm bringing it back.
Ellen, for heaven's sake.
Okay, boys. What are we waiting for?
No, no, don't you. That's not the way to settle things. We'll have every cop in town after us. After all, he's not the only key man in the business. There are lots of good operators.
I thought you'd come around. They always do when the chips are down.
Ellen, you haven't got any chips.
I'll get to you later. And if you ever try to cross me again, you're going to wind up with a lead girdle. Light me up, Gimp.
The rod, Bright Eyes.
Thanks, Ellen. I was trying to tell you it's no good.
Throw him out!